won't get in a bad rep, can I? I'll be out of business by the end of the year.
That's your main concern?
No, it's just that...
Focus on making this a safe space for the women in your community so they don't live in fear, Damon. That should be your main priority, not football.
Okay, I'm sorry. Just tell me what you want me to do and I'll do it.
Really?
Yes, I'm serious. I'm at your beck and call. We'll get rid of those spikers if it's the last thing we'll do.
So, my proposal for tackling spiking in the village is as follows. We stand together.
Wow. Thanks for the comprehensive slideshow. Otherwise, I wouldn't have known what on earth was going on.
Exactly. Having a visual aid keeps you engaged.
Listen, Max, I'm up for doing what we can. But from what I hear, the symptoms of being spiked are pretty similar to being drunk. So aside from putting up those posters, I don't see much what else we can do.
Excellent point, Tony. Which is why I'm suggesting extra security on the door.
I can do that easy.
And everyone gets searched when they come in.
Well, hang on a minute. I can't expect my partners to be put through that.
Ill man of the people you are.
Well, it's a bit overkill, don't you think? I mean, there must be something else we can do.
Just do me a favour and close your eyes. Okay. Now, imagine you've gone for a drink with your mates. And it's been a long week, you've worked hard, you just want to let off some steam. You've got your first drink, you're finally starting to loosen up for the evening, and then everything becomes one big blur. Voices start to sound like echoes. And then you hit the floor. Now imagine that your next memory is waking up in a hospital bed. No idea how you got there. Doctors are buzzing around you like flies and colours drain from your family's face because they're terrified.
Mum, when are...
And you realise that you have lost hours of your life.
What?
No memory. Just questions. Confusion.
You're so tempted to get rid of them, aren't you?
And the growing realisation.
Say that again,
what? You didn't even notice.
Are you bringing them home?
Now you tell me if a little bit of extra security is overkill.
Well, when they start around, I'm taking them to the pit. When?
I don't know. Let's see.
God, yes. Bye.